sunk again.
But Squeaks' rock skipped the most number of times.
It was like this one, flat and smooth. Shape didn't seem to have much to do with it.
So maybe flat, smooth rocks that are not too big and not too small skip the best.
We need to test more of these flat, smooth, medium-shaped rocks. Yes! That is definitely the right shape and size. Mine just skipped three times.
Three times? Oh, wow, that's really great, Nature Cat. Almost as great as this. Oh!
That'll show him, champ.
But still none of our rocks went as far as Ronald's.
Nope, never have, never will. Oh, and it is almost time for the contest to start. Good luck, toodle to the ooh.
I'm doomed. Oh, come on, Nature Cat. Need to think. If only it were a flying disc throwing competition.
Across the ground, just like a rock on the water. Just throw your rock like you throw Harold, waist level, using your wrist to give it a spin.
I'm getting better.
The competition is about to begin. Skippers, to the stage.
Let's skip. Hey, what?
The fourth annual Neighborhood Rock Skipping Championship of the World. Are you ready to rock? Skip rocks, that is. Yeah. Skippers, take your positions. In 3, 2, 1, throw.
Same
distance. Looks like we'll have to go to a tiebreaker. One final throw.
Beginner's luck.
Go get him, champ.
I need another rock, and not just any rock, the right rock for the job.
I don't see any more around here.
Pretty hard to compete if you don't have a rock, huh, Nature Cat? Guess they'll just have to crown me the rock skipping champion. Again.
I just need a flat, smooth, medium size. Wait, I have the most perfectly sized, most perfectly flat, most perfectly smooth, most perfectly perfect rock there ever was.
Rocky? But Nature Cat, you love Rocky. You can't throw him.
I do love you, Rocky. But as the saying goes, if you love something, let it skip across the lake. Goodbye, Rocky. Okay, Ronald, let's do this.
Competitors, take your marks. 3, 2, 1,
tally, throw!
Nature Cat!
No, we did it! I couldn't have done it without you guys.
What do you say?